So this is my coworker Papaya, and she recently joined our company, and things are pretty awkward between us. Every morning, she would come to my desk, stare at me, and demand to sit with me. Like, how do I tell her that I need my space when I'm working? Also, she's so distracting, always tries to open my drawers, micromanage me, and snack all day. God, should I file a complaint with my manager?